Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we look at the lsblk command, a command that is helpful for getting information on disk drives and block devices on your Linux system. The command's options include all of these, and we will try out a couple of these. So if we use the lsblk command with a dash A, we get output like this. You can see our disk here and its partitions, as well as the loop devices, and down here, ZRAM. Okay, now if instead we use the lsblk with a dash M command, then we see this. Devices again, we see the name, the size, the owner, the group, and the mode. And that little B character in each of these listings means that these are block devices. Anyway, that is your Linux tip for the lsblk command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.